Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing another what I eat in a day, so come along with me and I'll have all the calories on the screen for you guys. Okay, let's get a coffee. So I just have a Keurig machine and I usually just have one cup of coffee a day. So I am starting mine with one of these Nescafe Gold pods. And then I usually add 3 tablespoons of this International Delight Southern Butter Pecan. It's my go-to. I've tried other ones and this is just my favorite. So I just stick to that. I'm a creature of habit. And nothing better than a good cup of coffee. And this mug is from my niece, my sweetheart. So now it's a couple hours later, I'm having 2 slices of toast, 2 eggs with hot sauce, and an orange. So for lunch, I am just having something light. I'm having, this works out to be 2 cups of grapes and 3 slices of Swiss cheese. And that's more than enough for me for lunch today. As I said, I eat breakfast late, so it tends to be more like a snack for lunch. Now for dinner, I made a chipotle strawberry chicken Caesar salad. So I've got strawberries here. I've got the salad underneath, a full chicken breast. I did chipotle seasoning on that, bacon bits, and Parmesan cheese. This is one of my favorites. So as my midnight snack, it's probably like 10:30. I'm having a banana, half a bounty bar. I've got a slice of Swiss cheese split up into 4. And I've got 4 slices of ham here and 2 pickles that are cut in half. I always crave sweet and salty at night, so I do a little platter and it serves the purpose. And to go with that little platter, I'm gonna make a decaf coffee. Oh, there's mine from this morning. And I use these Maxwell House. They're the decaf ones and these ones are compostable. So I do it the same way as I do my coffee in the morning. I do the 10 ounce and then I add the 3 tablespoons of International Delight. And that's how I'm gonna end my day. Something warm before bed and not gonna keep me up all night. So that's everything that I eat in a day. I hope you guys like it. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.